from Phoenix. Hagman with a shot, and another one. Lundqvist makes the save, Ian White scores! King Henrik will send his defenseman to the tower after that one. Three chances, Ian White gets the goal, Leafs are on the board.
Well, if you think of this game in a nutshell, it's been a common theme early on that there have been some opportunistic rebounds. The Leafs just haven't been able to get there. But this is a determined effort. Get the puck to the net and keep it alive. Hagman gets one hack at it, gets another, and then White wisely follows up. At this point, as a defenseman, you're trying to get yourself back into the game. Why not? Sniff up a little bit, get into the offense, and get involved. But it's Hagman who follows it up, keeps it alive. Lundqvist can't get to it. And then good, calm, patient play by Ian White to make sure that gets in the back of the net.
So it's a 3-1 game as the goals come fast and furious. They won the draw. Kilroy tipped the puck just onside to Vinny Prospo. Avery's in front of the net. Gabrick has the puck in the corner. There's a tip by Avery, and it got up in the face of Ian White, who's hurt.
Well, that's that play, much like the Sedins have done so well in Vancouver. But that one right up into the face. What a tough play for White, who really, for Ron Wilson, guys, has been such a versatile player and been one of the more consistent defensemen. He didn't have much of a chance on that. He was trying to follow that puck across, and the play just developed so quickly. Look at his first reaction. Oh, it gets him right on the, hopefully just the side of the nose and not up in the eye area.
In the game of hockey, blood is just red sweat. I suspect he'll be back.
Yeah, you can see the face of Mike Komisarek there. That came from a big hit to the glass.
There was never any doubt that Ian White would be back in the game. There is some doubt about whether he'll be shaving that mustache in the next little while, though. Took a puck in the face late in the second period. Ian White is back. The Maple Leafs trail the New York Rangers 3-1. Well, I think for the most part, the Leafs have been a better team than the Rangers tonight. But Henrik Lundqvist has made big saves, big timely saves. And a couple of defensemen, Staal and Delzato, have scored goals, and the Rangers have the lead.